This is an all-out brawl right out of the box. What should the approach be, Corey?
Cena powers him up.
For this superstar. There's the bell, and this eight-pack challenge has now begun. WWE since the first one at WrestleMania 12, but this one has the makings of being a classic on par with the original.
Well, there haven't been many Iron Man matches because it takes a rare superstar to compete in them. Incredible stamina, an iron will, and the tenacity of a wildcat.
I know that these superstars have been doing a lot of high-intensity training and sustained cardio, so they can execute every bit of their offense no matter what point it is in the match.
But nothing really prepares you for the actual Iron Man match, Corey.
You're absolutely right, Cole, but you gotta try.
That powerbomb was absolutely worthy of both halves of its name.
Sight set on the top rope.
They're gonna finish it off. From way up, axe handle connects.
He is getting shredded apart right now.
Yeah, he's to pull out some form of offense here.
Taking a moment to let the crowd know how much he appreciates them.
Right in the mouth, relentless.
Enough already.
Out of the ring, what's his plan here?
Clearly thinking a steel chair is what's needed right about now.
Oh my God, a steel chair! If you want to succeed in an Iron Man match, is it better to focus on short-term success or on trying to play the long game?
You need to think long-term. The first fall doesn't win you any bonus points. It's the final tally at the end that really matters.
Wrenching the arm. Driven all the way down for a European arm breaker.
Arm breaker! Just pinning the arm down and then driving a knee into the arm.
Hoisting their opponent up.
Fisherman's Buster!
Just picking him apart now. It's obvious to see how focused he is now. section. The damage he's taken is starting to pile up.
The counter.
That might be what gets him out of jeopardy.
Elbow strike.
He saw it coming, taking advantage.
Landed with a face buster.
I don't know what they're looking for here.
And of course, kendo sticks are always under the ring in the event of any rogue ninja attacks.
Oh, nice.
Beautiful takedown into the Achilles lock.
Oh, is he going to tap out? Could earn a fall if he does.
Yeah, he can't afford to be down.
All the pressure on the left knee. He's trying to fight it. He's trying to break out and does it.
Spectacular athleticism.
The arm absorbing the damage. And back in the ring we go. Face first into the chair.
Their breath out. Effective counter.
Half and a half suplex. Lights up.
Oh, just turn that around.
Drops the hammer.
Right on the lower back.
From the middle rope.
What a splash. The body is starting to fail at this point. What a big knockdown!
Tell you what, this superstar is impressing me big time.
The complexion of the match has just changed.
Up the turnbuckles!
What's he gonna do?
He's looking completely lost as he finds his footing.
We're gonna finish it off!
Swanton bomb!
We might just be seconds away from the end.
Ooh! Jarring impact. And he'll leave the ring for this next stretch.
Oh, man, he grabbed the kendo stick. Everyone needs to watch out now.
Brought back into the ring from the floor now.
Uh-oh, he's searching for something.
No!
Oh, God, that's a bad landing.
I don't care how bold you are. Missing on those kind of maneuvers will send you to a medical facility.
A medical attention might be needed out here. That was a nasty landing.
And that was a well-targeted attack.
He was waiting for him to make his move.
Nice takedown.
He's looking a little weary now.
Considering how much time is left on the clock, I am shocked it took this long for the signs of fatigue to really set in.
Down for a European arm breaker.
Whip back into the ring.
Low right into a chop block. Debilitating counter.
Into gear here finds its mark.
Top rope putting it all on the line.
And his eyes are piercing through the opposition now.
We're going to finish it off. Swanton bomb.
Opportunity is his for the taking.
I think we are witnessing a career-altering moment for these superstars, guys.
The spoils will only go to the victor, and I have a feeling we're close to finding out exactly who that will be.
Tackle, pop. This match may be nearing its limit.
And this is, well, it's not looking good.
Ooh, right to the leg.
Got
them right in the corner.
He just isn't being given any room to recuperate.
He's got to reevaluate his approach at this point.
Desperate attempt here to get back on his feet.
From the top,
kick finds its mark.
He deflects it right back.
Nice takedown.
Trapping their opponent's arm. There it is. He had no choice but to tap out.
They've got their opponent's arm.
And a carefully measured knee drop. Rolling neck snap.
And in the late goings, he is still able to distribute an attack.
He knows exactly what...
Okay, consider that a harsh lesson.
Intercepted with a clothesline to cut off the attack.
Just one step ahead. And it's a gear and finds its mark.
He's going for it all.
He's got the target acquired. Just a matter of moments.
We're going to finish it off.
Misses. Able to give him the slip.
These superstars must be feeding off the WWE Universe.
This place is on the run.
This could be big. Going up high.
Lift off. All the way to the outside. Showing absolutely no apprehension to putting one's body on the line.
Very measured elbow drop.
He has been here before, and he knows what he needs to do.
Crafty way to get out of harm there.
Beautiful suplex.
Had that one scouted.
Taking aim on the arm.
Carefully measured knee drop.
Catches the leg.
Oh, elbow to the knee.
Hello, hyperextension.
Time's up, and he triumphs in this Iron Man match.
Here is your winner, Jeff Torby.
And guys, that was a spectacular.
Rulebook is nowhere to be seen now in this no disqualification match.
Up into the crosser rack.
Beast Jeff.
A competitor has been eliminated.
That's the
a competitor has been eliminated.
A sign of disrespect.
Rulebook is really fired up now, standing tall against him.
Vicious kicks to the jaw.
Corey, so many things can transpire in a matchup like this. What could be that elusive X factor?
It is mission critical to be adaptable. If it's anything goes, then use that to your advantage before your opponent does.
This is an environment where a competitor can be reminded real quick what goes around comes around.
And you might be forced to remain your stride.
Well, Dan McLean has been eliminated.
He's about to do it. He's about to do it again.
Punch his way out.
Bruno beats him to the punch.
Oh, what a knee left.
Somebody better check his nose.
And now he's looking to lock in this submission.
They got it. New champ. What a moment.
Here is your winner. The first superstar, Bruno Sammartino.
And what a victory. Now, ladies and gentlemen, gentlemen, settle in, but do so on the edge of your seat.
New champion.
Here is your winner and new Internet's heavyweight champion, the superstar John the Wick.
The WWE. These superstars seem eager to go after each other. And in this notice... Should leg sweep. Not done there. Rapid fire rights over and over. Boom, face first. And some say the only limit in a no DQ is your own imagination.
Right.
From the top. Moonsault. Did Mita clinch this? Face first with a waistlock takedown. Oh, man. Ooh, vicious kick to the spine.
Intimidation or confidence from Stacy?
And that toss got some hang time. Not the prettiest thing you'll ever see, but it sure looks effective from here. Kick to the gut. Ooh, brutal forearm. Smart strategy, attack the knee. Tornado tag with multiple teams facing off. Things are going to get...
A competitor has been eliminated.
Set him up.
Russian leg sweep. Into the hammerlock. Oh, boy. Back suplex.
Drops the hammer.
Right on the lower back.
Well placed, he dropped in the skull. And won't get it dry.
Each of those boots.
Both arms hooked.
Knockout victory. This one is over.
Steve Austin and Triple H, two-man power trip.
And there you have it, the last. Outlasting your opponent is key in an elimination match as this one is underway with Kevin.
Hooked up. Here we go.
This match gives competitors so much to consider, so much to be on the lookout for. What are some of the hazards?
Well, you never know when you're going to be blindsided or which opponent will try to jack you up next. Allies become enemies at a moment's notice.
A competitor needs every ounce of situational awareness they have if they're going to survive this.
You got to check your chin.
Nicely done.
Boom, running STO plants him.
Nicely done. We're gonna see it!
Gut-wrench power bomb!
A powerbomb's not meant to be pretty, but oh man, does it get the job done.
Yeah, pretty sure they don't want to be taking any more of those.
And Al gets tossed into the ring. Diesel saw it coming. Diesel gonna hoist him up.
Knockout victory. This one is over.
Here is your winner, Big Daddy Cool, Diesel.
And we are looking at the last superstar.